And I am live. Hopefully. Streamlabs' chat is like having a seizure. The good old two dots. Yes, okay, well that at least works. The bitrate's still fucked on the dashboard. Let me give it a refresh. Is it gonna work or are we still just buckered? It works! The bitrate actually, like, works. What the fuck? Wow. Hell yeah. Okay. Oh god, dogs are barking. No, shut up, dogs. Okay. Let me open up the game. Hopefully, I think it's just the main menu music that's ridiculously loud. I think as I... 30%? Oh, damn! I'm speeding through this game. Boop. I'm dead. What are you doing here? Did you find your assignment yet? Wait, you have a giant soul. But it's the wrong one? I can't process that. How did you manage that? Never mind. Get back out there and find your assigned soul. Yeah, so I killed the Urn Witch. I burnt all her pot. Well, I burnt her pot. Don't know if it was all of it, but it was definitely some of it. Oh, these are where my shinies are going. That's cool. Stab, 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 stab. Whole six stabs. Yeah. So there's Grandma's soul. Yeah, okay. How many shinies are there? Oh, this is all of them? Okay, I thought it was you could scroll. No, that's all. Right. Onwards! Also, let me just check Discord. Oh. That's annoying. Beep. Yeah, okay. Weird. Discord isn't saying I have streamer mode on. Which is really rather odd. Oh well. Back to the game. Just wanted to check that out. And apparently my bitrate's still very good. That's cool. Okay, right. So this is... Yeah, State of the Urn Witch. Is there... No, there's no doors up there. This is Ceramic Man, which is laboratory. Okay. So, we want to go to the Lost Cemetery. And go speak to the Raven Man to see where our next victim is. Probably should actually go this way instead of down. Hello, hello, and you're dead. Yeah, this way. Cause I'm pretty sure there was some stuff over here. I'm not sure if this is the way, but in this general direction, I'm pretty sure it's down there. Oh well, there's probably some way to get there from here. Oh no, it is here. Okay. So, I'm interested in opening this door. Hello. Hello again, Reaper. How goes your adventure? I'm still searching for an answer to my own predicament. Why can I not die? I lost a dear friend long ago and buried him under the moon's light. Ever since that day, I have felt a piece of myself lost. I wonder if I could ever feel whole again. Interesting. And then what's this? Here lies a guardian of the door. Preserver of order and a home to stray souls. Ah, I killed one of those, I'm pretty sure. Interesting. Yeah, this door interests me. his grave. Quite random. Okay, up this ladder we go. Is there anything over here? Well, this is where that thing is that tells me about its twin, and I think that led to a shiny, if I'm not mistaken. Aha! What does this say? This way to the stranded sailor. I don't quite... Is that one of the big bosses? I'm presuming so. Maybe, maybe not. Well, we're about to find out. I'd say before going through a door, you should hop on down and have a look what's over here. Oh, there's a shrine. So I don't think I've been down here yet. Alright. Oh, lovely. I can't go through here yet. I need magic or something. To the giant keyhole. I guess you would call it a door, but it's a doorway? An archway? I don't know what you'd call it. It's some kind of way. Green water? I've seen that before. Yeah, a lot of this is new. Wait, is there like a shiny behind these things up here? Oh, but there's probably a life seed. Yeah, okay, okay. Cool. I do need those. Alright. Oh, they're like little floaty things. Interesting. Oh, there's a shiny there. I have to find some way to scale that wall. Hopefully some ability. Oh, and there's more firemen. Oh, horrible. I need to pull that switch to open it. Oh yeah, I've got to kill that fire dude for the ability upgrade. I forgot about that. Okay. Oh! Oh, this is the stranded sailor. Okay. Hello again, beak face. How goes your adventure? A lot of people seem to ask me that. I like to stop. Oh my god. I like to stop by the Stranded Sailor to refresh my stocks of Jefferson's delicious soup. He's an odd fellow, but a great chef. So what, you just fill your head with soup? That's interesting. I mean, you do you. There's definitely some kind of secret over here. Ah, it leads to over here, which has a shiny. You found an adventure journal. It is very damp. The pages seem to be stuck together. Oh god, I know how that feels like when you have a water-damaged book. This waterlogged old journal's early chapters describe a tale of being sucked through a giant door under the sea and having to start a new life stranded atop a mountain. The later chapters just talk a lot about the writer's friendship with a squid. Ooh. That's pretty cool. Interesting. This just shows me that exists. This just shows me that exists or something? I don't know. And here actually leads to the dude. Oh wait, I better open up this door for easy travel. In case I die. You never know. Hello, buddy. Wow, sniff. Oh, Betty, my beautiful Betty. Oh, God. Hello. Oh, there's this squid. Greetings, fellow biped. Oh, no. My name is Jefferson, a humble bartender and seafood enthusiast at your service. Could these human hands prepare you a delicious meal today? Sure. Great, one delicious meal coming right up. I sure love preparing food with my multi-digited mammal hands. Oh god, the squid's like in control of him. Oh wow. Now let me tell you a little something while you ingest nutrients. A secret lies submerged beneath the moat in the estate of the Urn Witch. Opening will require bringing an open flame to the East Gardens. There's a lot going on in the witch's basement even before you reach the inner furnace. A stray bull carriage will grant you access to its secrets. You look like a spiritly young biped. I'm sure you could get down through a sewer grate, right? Heard there's a secret through a sewer pipe in the overgrown ruins. That's all I have for you now. Okay. Squid soup? How odd. Could these human- I'm okay. Suit yourself, but I assure you my food is delicious ever since I emerged from my human mother's embryo egg sac. And yeah, I would become a chef. Come back anytime you're hungry. Interesting. He's a squid man. Here's his bed. Well, that's quite interesting. Yeah. This way to the mountaintops via Castle Lockstone. Well, I think I'm okay. I'm interested in the Urn Witch's secrets. Also, I want to go see the Raven Dude to see if this is where he suggests to go, because I'm assuming they ramp up in difficulty, so I don't want to do the hardest one and then do an easier one later. Because that'd be a bit weird and a bit boring. It'd be very anticlimactic. Like, just it being ridiculously hard and then it being quite easy. Well, my bitrate thing's working very nicely on Twitch. Okay, anyways. More life seeds? Didn't think so. I don't know why it would respawn. That makes no sense. Oh well. Okay. Back to the graveyard we go. I'm glad I found that place. Now I have to walk all the way back. I never noticed these. They're like statues and cloaks. Okay. Which ways to the Raven Dude again? Oh god. Oh! Well, this is the way to fight, I guess. Die. Okay. Up you. Back to the old Raven. Oh, there's a soul orb there. How many souls do I have? Jeez, I have 700? Oh my god. I need to spend some of these. Does going in here somehow lead me around? Because this just leads me to the Urn Witch. Maybe it does. Also, this is where the fire dude is. Do I, I do want to fight eventually. But I don't know about now. I think if Troink joins the stream, I shall fight him. Okay. Just rolling upstairs. Right. So, I think it's this way? Yeah, it's this way, and then it's this way. Yeah, okay. Hi. Incredible. You have already achieved more in this short time than I was able to in countless years. If you can reap the souls of the other two giants, we can open Death's door. I suggest you head east beyond the woods. There a self-proclaimed king reigns over all, over the ruins of a flooded cathedral tormenting the denizens of the forest. Okay. I shall. Off we go. To the east. Or I think I'll go to the Urn Witch. I'll go visit her place and I'll see what secrets she has before leaving to go to the next area. So there are secrets everywhere. So what did he say? There's a sewage thing where? Oh god. I'm going the wrong way as well. There's a sewage thing in the overgrown garden. There's things in our lab. And there was something else, and I can't remember what it was. Oh god, spider. Also, can I destroy this? Yes, yes, I can. There's like no reason to, but I can. Maybe there could be secrets behind them. Who knows? Die. Cobweb. Oh, I didn't need to go up here. Oh well, I'm gonna destroy all these cobwebs for fun. Or at least a lot of them. Alright. Down the elevator we go to the Urn Witch's garden. Or gardens. It's quite a big garden. Alright. Okay. Here we go. Boop. And here we are. Bushes and urns. Right. So, did I ever fully explore this place? I'm presuming I did. Maybe I didn't. Yeah, no, I did. Anything to the right? No. Can I get back here? Because it looks like there's a little area. No, I think it's just like a trick of sorts. Not a trick, but there's just an empty area that looks like you can go into. But you can't. Is this a secret doorway? No. I was just wondering if the wood was like outlining it. Okay. So, time to find the secret sewage entrance. Possibly. Big possibly. State of the Urn Witch north of the door. Alright. Nothing up here. It is, however, the door here and the healing thing. The little forest spirits. Oh. No. There's nothing on that side. I'm just gonna, like, triple check everything for the secrets. Oh, yeah, it had something with a moat, didn't it? Maybe I should go further towards the mansion, then. Can I get into the bushes? Yes, I can. Here. Okay. Now, supposedly, there are secrets. I think this might be the moat? I'm not too sure. I think I already got the thing up here. Alright. Oh, missed the ladder. Very good. Alright. Could these maybe be like sewer entrances? I have no idea how to open them. It quite possibly could be, you know. But yeah, I have absolutely no idea how to get into them. Oh well. Let's see if there's some way, somewhere. Alright. Another healing thing. More to read? The Garden of Joy. Well, that statue's kind of covered in blood, so... I don't know about the Garden of Joy. There seems to be no way in there. Oh, there is. There's probably some dashing ability you can unlock. That's my guess. Yeah, so you climb up these and then you can dash in between them. There's definitely some sort of ability like that. 110%. I'm presuming you need to get into the sewers to be able to even get to those. Okay. Here's the moat, I think. Is there something up here? Supposedly nothing here. Just an oblong hole. Okay. Maybe if I go around further. God, I'm so tired. Sorry if my commentating sucks ass. It's just because, like, I couldn't sleep at all. Kind of fucked me over. Alright. Oh, yeah. Got this. And what does this say? The family tomb. Or tomb. Tomb is better. Tomb is how you pronounce it. Okay. 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 God damn it. Some sort of pattern you gotta put onto this. Like, I've done it where some will survive. See, this one survived. That's weird. Weird, weird, weird. Huh. Oh, I get how it works. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, so when 5 destroyed, yeah. Okay, I get it now. So that's 4. Okay. 3. I don't get it though. How am I supposed to do this? I can get 4 destroyed, but I can never get 5. So, like, what's the point? I don't get that. And there's another ability to destroy stuff that's needed. Strange forest. Not much else. I guess you have this. And I've already done this area, right? It leads to a shrine. Oh. Yeah, which is around the side of the house. So that's all that done. Maybe something to the right hand side? That I haven't done yet? I don't know. Hello, Mr. Chair. How does one even get here? Right. There's a gate here. Okay. Across the bridge we go. Yeah, so supposedly there's something going on with the water. I believe it's lies. Well, here's that a dash ability needed. Same with there. Yeah, I probably should just go to that one place. Here really, really seems like Oh, I did say I'd light something on fire. Right, okay. Ah, now I can enter the sewers. Okay, oh no, not the sewers. It's just a shrine. Either way, though. Oh, there's a green one. Which is health. Vitality crystal. Ooh. Don't know why this is here. Interesting. Because I can't light it or anything. Well, it was pre-lit, so... Oh, it's probably just for lights, this place is in pitch black. Okay, that's cool. So, I found that secret. Yeah, it's quite obvious now that I know about it. Hi, little forest spirit. Should be three of you, why is there only two? Ah, there you go. Okay, and what does this say? The Garden of Life. Yes, definitely. Okay. Little bird cages, which are quite horrifying, seeing as I'm on the bird. I nearly just, like, completely fucked that up. There's probably at least one or two more secrets I can do without having to get certain upgrades. Let's see, though. Let's enter the Urn Witch's mansion. Kind of weird, I'm in a dead person's house. I'm just breaking in. Alright, let's go straight to the cellar, because I'm like 99% certain I completed everything in the normal mansion. God. I was like really on top of it. Okay. Is this a little secret? Nope. Bull platforms or whatever the hell. These boxes, nothing. Okay, next room. Stone. This is where it shows me the pothead dude getting dragged away. Here's a possible another sewer entrance. Interesting. That's how I use, Oh! Oh! Okay, I get it now. Right. Well, I'm gonna continue exploring. Oh god, I fell off. Fucker. I'm gonna continue exploring here, but... back up, I shall have to use that new knowledge I got. I have no idea how to get up there. Oh, there's a bull station that goes across. Did I ever take this? I don't think I did. Huh. Maybe I did, I'm not too sure. Oh, I must have. That's pretty cool, the way those pipes are. And up. Like this, and drop down into here. More free souls! Okay. Get myself nice and high level. I'm doing like a sort of magic build, where I focus everything on magic. Probably a good idea, but it's fine. I swear I've gone up here before. Yeah, and I got whatever was here, okay. Alright, already done here. Yeah, we're back to here. That area up there is possibly stand-onable. Who knows? I think I've already done this one, if I'm not mistaken. Let me see. Huh? I'm pretty sure I've already gone here. How odd. There's a shrine up there, but how do I go off to the right? Is is this the intended way to go? Yeah, it is. I'm just so confused. I'm so, so confused. So, well... So what? Going the so-called normal way is the wrong way? Well, there is no normal way. Oh, okay, now I understand why I'm so confused. I'm like, there's a doorway here. Why would you run on this? I was thinking of a different place. Alright, I got tricked. Epic. Damn trickery, huh? Right, so there's a ball thing over there. Which I have absolutely no idea how to get to. Everything seems to be pointing me towards it. So this is the inner furnace, so... this probably won't move back out. Probably, yeah, I don't see this leading back to that place. Maybe it will, but I doubt it. Oh my god. There be a secret here. Ow. Nope. There's nothing here. Ow. Let me go back. We got them lost on my own. Oops. Oh god. I got caught by that. No, you don't. You big blob. Wait, I don't get caught. Let's go back. And, I mean, let's see if there's some secret door or something. Furnace observation rooms beneath the ceramic manor. Alright. Where does this one go? Some place I can't climb back up? Or I can't climb up, I'm presuming I drop down and then take the picture, so there must be a different entrance to this room. It can't be all contained in here. I don't believe it. There's no way to go through here, so I have absolutely no idea. Interesting. I don't know how to do that secret. Truly not. Guess I'm just gonna go back. Because I learned how to do the sewer thing, so I can go do this. At least. Alright. Where's the way out of here? Okay, here. Cool. Is this the way? Yes. Yes, it is. Right, yeah. It's over this hole. Oh my god, I nearly just straight up fell off. That was kind of close. Only one health, so... it would mean death. Oh my god, my tired. The sleepiness, it's killing me. I think I come from up here, right? Maybe. I can't remember. Yeah, okay, I do. I love the pipes everywhere. It's such a cool design. This whole place. Right, up we go. Here we are. In the half-destroyed ceramic manor. And now we're out. Cool. Let me just quickly check something. My god, I'm gonna like fall out of my chair and fall asleep. I'm so tired. Someone kill me. Please. God. I'm probably getting attacked. Oh shit. No! Oh fuck. Ah! When was the last door I went in? Okay, it saves area, not door. Okay, oh god. Oh. I was like, oh fuck. But luckily it's okay. Alright. And I can now go through here because I know what the fuck I'm doing. Up we go. Huh. How exactly do I do this one? Okay, but I have to roll, like, just far enough. Fuck. I don't think that's even possible. Like, truly, I don't think it's possible to do this. No, it's not. It's not. Oh, well, I can't do this one, but maybe I can do some others. If I can get access to them, that is. Not too sure, though. Guess we're about to find out. Any sewer hatches anywhere for me? There's that area with that sewer hatch. Probably have to find some way to do that one. That was just failing out, because I don't think there's a way to get into this area or that area. Yeah, no. But wait, what? That has to be an exit, that can't be an entrance. And then you go into here and go where? What the hell? There must be a more. Something. Not too sure. I can totally go under that. Maybe there's more sewer doors over here. Oh god. Oh shit. God, I'm going in like all the hiding places. Okay, get fucked. Ow. Yeah, get fucked. No. Ah. Place to plant the seeds. Nom. Right, so that's a shortcut, which I can open up eventually. Not yet, though. Here, you goddamn pothead. Nah. Okay, they're all dead. And I'm right back where I started. Great. The fuck? Ugh. Can't find any way to do any of the sewer stuff. I mean, what the fuck even is the point of... I don't know. Meaning, like, we've got the one which I have access to, but I don't actually have access to. We have this one which leads to that soul orb. I can't seem to find one that I can actually do. Yeah, I can't do this one, presumably without the dash ability, so... pretty sure I've done everything I can here until I unlock more stuff. Oh well, I did get some stuff. I got a vitality shard, some extra soul, you know, the good stuff. I'm all full, and I used my one life seed, because I'm very smart. Alright. Okay. Down we go. Ah, there's another one of my shinies. This must be my desk then. It's pretty cool. I'm just covering it and shit. Oh, I can't get crushed by the elephant. Oh well. Alright. Oh, I didn't want to go through here, actually. It's another oh well for me. Is there anything here that I can interact with, maybe? It's a very, very big maybe. Yeah, there's like nothing. absolutely nothing. Great. And you got this weird door. Which takes me to this place. I guess off to the Raven then, because I gotta... Oh no, not off... I'm walking into the wall. Not off to the Raven, off to the east to go to the forest. With the king dude, who's not a king. He's just saying he's a king, because he's an asshole. Yeah. Okay. Maybe he's not an asshole though, maybe he is the king or something. No, it's not me. Right. But I'm like so dying that nobody can tell, but I'm just probably can't tell, honestly. But like, yeah, I'm fucked. I'm so fucked up. I just, yeah. I'm so tired. My brain. Oh yeah, I'm gonna light this and then you'll appear. God, it's so strange. What the hell, man. Hi, buddy. I'm assuming this is the king's doing. Enslaving creatures to become things. It's pretty odd. Surely an elevator would have just done as well. But, okay. Right. So here we are in the swampy, foresty area. Oh, this opens up the door. Yeah, okay. I'm assuming that's the king at the door. Before I do that. Oh. Oh. Oh no. Yeah, I just straight up run. Okay, that probably needs to be drained, or I need to learn how to swim. If I learn how to swim, then I can do the moat. Ah, this is the overgrown ruins. Okay, okay. Oh, and it's a big frog boy. That's the king. Enter's door. Oh god! That's gonna be a lot more worse than I actually was. It scared me there, buddy. I thought it was gonna be a ranged thing. Ow, I just walked into that idiot. Okay. Hi? What the hell? Okay. Interesting. What the fuck is that? It's like a super seed. Oh my god, how did I get there? Alright. This place is really cool. Die. Yeah, I can't have a dash right now because I don't have the ability. Oh, great. That's the range, dude. It's always a fucking range, dude. So every single hit, he shoots a shot at me until he's dead. Unless I can use that to kill enemies. That's probably what it is. I think he's immortal, and I just use that to kill enemies. Ah! Yeah, okay, I can. I need to not be 1 HP. Oops. Oh well, I'm dead. Oh, I'm going the wrong way as well. God, really? Oh, no. I have to trap you with all of this again. I'm gonna cry. Why are mushrooms? They don't even give me souls. You're dead. Oh, there's a dude I never even saw him. This route used to lead to the swamp, but the Frog King blocked it up. If you were strong like Mother, you could probably break it down. Oh, so what, do I have to kill your mother or learn from her or something? It's either killing or learning in these sorts of games. Break that. Oh, I missed so many hits. And they already break. No? Totally looks like that's something to do with fire. Aha, you're dead. This is where I died last time. You're both dead. Oh, you know what? Could it be this? Yeah! Okay. Okay. Ah. So I can use these to break them. I'm presuming I can also use it to break this. No. Okay. Do I have to then maybe hit this? Because it's glowing. Nope, what the fuck do I have to hit then? I am confused. Oh. Oh right, I know where this is, yeah. Okay, I'm very rather confused. To hit this head. Oh god. Wow. Yeah, I have no idea. Maybe I can get it to hit this. That was a failure. What? For God's sake. But, you know, I can use the... Yeah, I can use the shift to my advantage. What? It what do you mean? Why don't- oh, okay. Well, obviously I'm not supposed to do it that way. Now I'm not- oh, there's a bloody- okay, I'm stupid. There's a thing there that I'm supposed to break. Ah, oh, goblin. Oh, the goblin. Alright. Actually, I don't need goddamn goblin, bro. give me your key. Gobble. And unlock. Oh god, I missed. And that thing is shooting shit at me. Great. Alright, come on, Mr. Plant. Break this rock. Don't allow me to move forward. Can I actually go this way, or is this... Okay, I can. There's a little copper that shoots. Oh god, I thought you were just gonna blow up on me there for a sec. And I've got a fuckload of souls, Jesus. That's so many. Alright. Gotcha, bitch. There's something up here. Oh, wait, I can just shoot him. And I got you. Alright. No, there's no real way to get up there. I don't think so, at least. Oh, there's a... Wait, allow me up. Ah, that's a bridge. Okay. Let's go plant this here. Why not? I'll come back for it later if I get hurt. Okay. I prefer these over ladders. They're like super quick. They're great. I rate them 10 out of 10. Ah, and then this is where I activate this bridge here. Alright. Where does this lead? This way to the forest settlement. Ah, okay. Toward the castle of the evil king, I presume. Did I take damage? Yeah, I think I did. I have to hit that thing at range. Great. Fantastic. Hello. I used to explore the dungeons, but the forest sealed them up. Oh. Frog King sat my brother until his insides became his outsides. Oh, well, that's horrible. What a great king. Be careful, some plants may look delicious, but they think the same about you. And you are? Forest Mother. I've not seen your type in this land for a long, long time. You're probably here to see your friends in the depths below. I'm sorry, but the forest itself sealed the gates to the dungeons many moons ago to keep us safe. I could speak with her and perhaps sway her to open the gates for you. I can read. But we converse in song, and sadly, I have lost my magic horn. Oh no. I left it in the old camp to the north. Alas, we were driven from there by the Frog King's henchmen. If you return it to me, I am sure I can help you on your journey. Okay, what do you have to say? Hello, feathery person. I'm hard of hearing, so you'll have to speak up. Barb the Bard. Hey there, you look like a fellow traveler. What brings you here? Did you come here to learn the music of the forest children as well? What a shame it is the forest elder lost her horn. Hope she finds it soon so I can hear her beautiful melodies. And that's like some sort of worshipping thing. Yeah. I should think about it before. But, first I have things to do. Okay. And I've unlocked that. Oh god. Ow! Alright, gotcha. Oh, cool. And then this drops. And I can get another 100 souls. Epic. Oh shit, you can fucking shoot me. There you go. My last two shots. Oh no. Gotta hit these guys. Nope, that doesn't work, even if I get it perfect. Okay. That was kind of close. don't know where I'm going. I'm just kind of running about aimlessly, basically. Oh, I activated an arena. Oh my god. It was an accident, I swear. I don't think I can hit these red projectiles back. Aw, oh, shit. I should go for meds. Alright, I assume I'm good. I'll throw the plant. There we go. I'm gonna go up to the plants first, because they're quite annoying. Possibly quite bad. Ooh, the hiccups. Hopefully I don't have hiccups, that's... That wasn't too hard. God, I feel so tired. Hopefully I'm commentating okay enough. Oh, there's like a secret door. What even is this? Yeah, this way to the far settlement. Yeah. Then what's in here? Oh, this is one of the dungeons which have been locked. Huh? Okay. Alright, you can't shoot me up from the ground, bitch. and this is where the forest settlement is. Gone all the way back. And this gate's locked. Same type of gate, so quite possibly. I need a horn to get through there. That's a big ass marshmallow, if that is a marshmallow. I don't think this is the right way. I think I was going the right way. Oh. God, big yawns. Big tired. Fucking hell, I haven't been this tired in so long. So stupid as well. I went to bed at like quarter to eight, or I went to bed at like quarter past seven, and I fell asleep at like around half an hour later, and then I just kept waking up, and eventually I woke up at like half one, and I couldn't go back to sleep, so I've been up since half fucking one, so I'm tired as shit, going like, why the fuck am I awake? I purposely went to bed early so I would sleep. And here I am, fucking exhausted. Like, completely tired. Sorry about the fucking helicopter, by the way, if you can hear that. I have to have my window open so you get to hear all the lovely, horrible shit. What the hell? Okay. Big old stone head. And a life seed. I can't go that way. Okay. It's pretty cool. Nice little pond sort of place. I don't know what you'd call it. It's not really a pond. Maybe it is, though. Who knows? Okay. That opens up that shortcut. God, there's so many of these guys, and I have to fucking kill them with ranged attacks. Die! Oh, I missed you. Oh, after I hit them once, they can't bury. Okay, okay. Gotta hit them once, and then I can just smack the shit out of them. Which means I never lose any magic charge on killing them. Okay. That's pretty useful. That's nice. Right. So. Oh shit, can I open up this gate? Yeah, okay, I can. No, right, there's a lever here. I'm just being stupid. It's. See, I'm so tired, I'm forgetting stuff like that. Didn't even see the lever, that's nuts. If I speak to this dude again, he'll be like, oh, you opened the gate. What a shame. It is the far side of the lost horn. I hope she finds soon so she can play our beautiful melodies. Yeah, okay. Lovely music. Oh yeah, by the way, I take back everything I said yesterday about the soundtrack. I take it all back. It's very prominent and it's very nice. I was just having it far too quiet so I couldn't hear any of it. Like a fucking whack. I gotcha. Which... of a short box. That's all I'm doing. Just opening a thousand short box. Oh fuck, okay. That's my bad. I should probably do heavy attacks sometimes. Okay, so you probably can swim in water, but that looks like a thing you have to do to swim in water. Oops. There we go. Okay. There's a plant here, so if I shoot him, roll. There we go. I get a free life thing. Life seed. Oh, and those give me back my magic. Oh, that's epic. Okay, I didn't even know that. That's real cool. Oh god, I have 9 plus Discord messages. Let me check it out. Okay. Wow, many a ping I got. Well, no pings, but got things. Okay. Back to the game. Up the ladder we go. And up the vine as well. Oh, I can place life seed here. Pretty sure that's the name, right? It's a life seed. Ooh, sewer thing. Man, there's one right there. Oh, fuck, no! Luckily, it's real quick to get up. I'm an idiot. It's okay. I'm used to it. Ooh. There we go. Right. So I just magically pop up. Interesting. Oh, this is a shrine? Really? I thought this was like the main way to go or something. Vitality. Hell yes. Yes, the ancient shrine offers you a shard from a vitality crystal. You now have 3 shards. One more will raise your vitality. Epic. So one more and I have an extra health. I'm no longer so squishy. There's no way for me to get over there, goddammit. The fuck? Oh, this is... Shortcuts, or are they just ways to drop down? They're just ways to drop down, okay. Well, one of them's a way back, and another is just a drop down. Well, up the ladder we go. I'm actually gonna move the mic possibly closer to me. That's a little bit closer, that's nicer. Hopefully, at least. Alright. There's that weird head thing again. These gates open or something, or are these always open? I'm not too sure. Alright. I can't hit that from up here, so I'm kind of buggered. Alright. I guess I have to go down. This is hopefully a new place. Yeah, it is. What the hell? Oh, that's the horn. Mother will be pleased. Sadly. My last seed. Oh wow, I'm on one health. Fucking hell. Right, and that drops that. Is there anything up here I need to do? No, this is the same area. Okay. Right. Anything secret back here? Nope. Okay. You got this, which, yeah, I can't. Unless... Yeah, okay. I'm just good. And this is a sword. Maybe a seed? No. Oh well. Wow, I have 1600 souls. Me. That's a ridiculous fucking amount. I need to spend some of those. Oh, that's not a way down. This is, though. I just gotta find my way back. Great. I'm pretty sure I could open up that shortcut a lot. It's okay, it doesn't really matter. Alright, hello. I have your horn. Here. My horn! Thank you, feathery friend. As you have no doubt seen, the land here is no longer safe, not since the king of the swamp took root. But it is such a relief to have my horn once more. As I promised, I will converse with the forest, and we shall see if she hears your plea. Of the forest is now open to you, but please be careful. She does not control those things within her which are corrupted. Ew. Oh, you found our horn. I guess that makes you the hero of the forest today. A hero. Mind if I sing you a little song for your adventure? Sure. Oh god, that's like a bagpipe, isn't it? Oh. Alright, here we go. Timely hero arrives, looking quite meek. I can't sing, I'm just gonna say. They are short of stature, but long of beak. No muscles to see, but by no means weak. A magic horn in the woods they did seek. And now they must smack the Frog King's butt cheeks. Wow, thank you. Ah, that was fun. Thanks for the burst of inspiration, man. You're welcome, strange, musical man. Anytime. Alright, so where the hell was that thing? I swear it was more over here. Quite possibly. Oh really, where the hell was it? Oh god. I'm completely lost. Yep, I think I'm too far ahead, or am I not far enough ahead? I'm not too sure. Damn you, ladder. It's not here. No, okay. So where is it? God, I'm so tired, I don't have like a mental map of the place, so I'm just sort of getting lost. Like an idiot. I'm smart. Okay, I think it's further down to the right as I previously thought. Okay, let's head over there. And let's see if I'm right. Fuck, I'm already like completely lost. Fuck, okay. So where am I? Oh, I go up here. I go down these stairs, and somewhere over here is the maybe. This is the fighting arena, right? Oh shit, man, I'm completely lost. My brain, it's like coming out of my ears. Alright. Oh, Mr. Tree. This isn't it. No, this is this place. It's just like a normal gate. Might be over here. Fire thing would be nice. There we go. Oh, nope, this is a dead end. How about up here? Anything? Oh, where the fuck is it? Could be down here. Right, okay, it's down here. God, I'm like getting completely fucking lost. I'm so tired. Mushroom Dungeon, the Forgotten Dance. Right. Okay. There's a dude in there, but I can't get access. And activate. There we go. Got a door to this place. Still can't open that. Eventually, hopefully, I'll get the magical ability. Oh, and it's spiders. Of course, it's all the fucking spiders. Witch bitch. What the fuck? Oi, Reaper. Oh, it's the Frog King. What are you doing here? When my grunt said there was some shady crow causing trouble in the ruins, I had to come see for myself. If you're here for my soul, then tough luck. I earned my power fair and square. I'm just thriving in the system your lords created. Uh-huh. Well, take this, bitch. Okay. Ah. Living Reaper. I hunger for souls. I hunger for happiness. And you don't see me get any of that, so I'm not giving you any souls, Mr. Bull. Just kidding, I don't have to do the shit. Okay. First of all, let's plant a seed. Eat it for no fucking reason. And then blow up this wall. Ugh. God damn you, spider! Oh, I see. Okay, that was kinda close. Let's just go in here. This, oh my god, it followed me. Could this be, I'm just gonna skip this room, because I swear there was a stick. Okay, fuck, I should skip that room. Ah, get me back through. Okay. Alright, I wanna break both of them. Why not? Oh god. And climb up here for the seed. Ooh, little tunnel. Ah, and there we go. That's one of the places done. A little shortcut. This is then a shortcut, and when I unlock the ability, I have to open up this. Okay. Well, back we go. I'm not gonna be able to stream for long today. Cause I'm so fucking tired. I'm like I'm normally like, you know, good to stream for hours upon hours and I'm enjoying the game, but I'm just so tired in the head. I'm like struggling to commentate and I feel like I'm doing a shit job. Even if I'm doing like a perfectly fine job, I'm still like just, you know. Just not. this way to the Frog King's domain. Okay. First of all, I want to explore here. Oh, it only takes 2 shots? Okay. Wow. They're weak. Oop. Spell life seed, and I actually need it. I need it, but don't mind me, just out for a swim. Care to join me, Reaper? Oh god. No, probably a wise decision. If I'm being honest, I was gonna try and drown you. See, I'm being honest. Surely that counts for something. What do you say, truce? God, why does it zoom out so far? Jeez. It's like the furthest zoom out I've seen all game. Just like randomly. I guess it's because this whole area is a puzzle. Okay, got it. Wasn't too hard. Did it first try? Nearly didn't, but it was just fast enough and retarded enough. Die, goblin boy. Oh, look, you can see the reflection of my cursor. Under the bridge, even though really it shouldn't show. Oopsies from the dead. Jesus, I've never seen him do one of those. If I upgrade my magic enough, it'll only take 1 shot for my bow to kill him. That'd be great. Scared of the frog just jumping through those now, aren't we? Alright, where the fuck am I? Oh, I have to get to the top shelf? How the fuck do I do that? Maybe something to do with this? No? Okay. Oh, this leads to here. I'm like going crazy directions. I don't know where the fuck I'm headed. and then this opens up that. Yeah, okay. Oh, and it also opens up that gate. Let's go through there. Because why the fuck not? Just exploring everywhere. Maybe there's a life seed on this one. Nope, okay. What the fuck? You found the Thunder Hammer. This weapon crackles with a unique soul energy. You can equip it from the weapons menu. Interesting. Oh, so it does extra damage, but has less swings. And its swing time is longest. A heavy, powerful weapon imbued with lightning. Legends tell of a hammer like this being wielded by one of the old gods, but their name is lost to time. Cool, let's use that. Oh wow, that probably fucking insta-kills everything. Oh shit, really? That's interesting. The fuck am I, man? I'm like completely lost. I shouldn't even be here. Nope. No, I really shouldn't be here. Okay. Oh, this is, next to the door. Yeah, okay. Wow, so there's a door down there. I didn't even know that. Oh, those are the spiders I killed. Right. Well, I did know about that door, apparently. I've been through here. Possibly. No? No, I mustn't have. I had no idea this existed. Unless I did. I just sort of see. No. This is a dead end. I've never been through here. Interesting. Oh man, my lips have become really badly chapped for no goddamn reason. It tastes like blood. Lovely. Aha! Okay. Well, seeing as how many fucking souls we have, let's go do some upgrades. Because, Jesus! Mushroom dungeon. Grown ruins. Okay. Ah, it's just down here. Okay. Oh, the horn even goes there. Wait, the horns are shiny? Really? It is! The horn. Magical forest horn. The horn is a popular instrument among forest dwellers for its ability to harmonize with the profound resonance of the forest. In the right hands, this instrument can create a dialogue with nature, allowing some degree of control over nearby plant life. Wow. Cool. Welcome to the Soul Vault. Would you like to increase your combat abilities? Capabilities? Or whatever the fuck he says, I can never remember. Yes, I would like to, I guess buy some of this. Yes. It's a lot, but... wow, man. Hopefully I can now one-shot with my bow. That'd be really fucking nice. Dexterity. That'd be really cool, especially because of how slow my current weapon is, but, this increases reach and shit. Or I could upgrade this once and this once. No, I can't, but I'm pretty fucking close to being able to. I'll leave the speed one, and I'll go for, like, I think I'll go for this. Yeah, fuck it. So now, oh wow, I can charge up so much faster. Whoa, fuck now. That's a lot of, that's a lot of reach. Jesus. Okay. Back to the mushroom dungeon I go. Okay, here we are in the mushroom dungeon of Forgotten Depths. Oh yeah, I have that key that I need to use wherever the fuck the door is. Which I seemingly can't find. Ow. Two shot. Hopefully the nom nom plants are one shot. If not, at least it charges up faster now, right? Yeah, that's interesting. Don't follow me, mushroom spirits. It's not safe. I can't believe I killed one yesterday. That was horrible. Oh, hello. I told you already, Crooked Crow, you're out of luck if you think you'll be dethroning me. King of the Swamp, that's what they call me. Since I took charge, the swamp has been cleaned up and now life thrives on the water. Those forest children and their mother were simply standing in the way of progress. It was nothing personal. I'm just adapting the world as you and your lords have made it. Have you seen what it's like out there? It's a mess, a wasteland. Barely any new souls come into the world these days since your commission plugged up the system. Good job on that, Crooked Crow. Oh. Interesting. I guess I'm gonna smack you. Get the fuck back down there, buddy. Boy, it sure smells bad down here. I'll keep complaining. Shit, what is that? Oh my god, what the fuck? Nice. shit, they have ranged attacks? What the fuck? Death. Yes. Yes, I did die. Yes, I did in fact die. Oh, I've had Discord messages. The fuck? Wow. And then, let me check something else. If only I had happy wake-wake pills or something to wake me the fuck up. 'Cause holy shit, I'm dying. Back to playing. Here we go. With me epic lightning hammer. No, I fucked up. Okay. I can deflect that shot back. Nice. I had no idea. Now it just hurts. We've already hit him. Shot him. It would be really nice if that's just a one shot. Right, so this says to the Frog King's domain or whatever the fuck. Does it actually take me there? No, okay, I can't go yet. That's what I thought. Apparently, it's making underwater a lot nicer for creatures, and that's kind of cool. But I must kill him, or I need his soul in order for me to stay alive forever. Yes, I am evil. I'm actually the bad guy. I've eaten this like every time I've come across it, and I'm always only one health down. That's pretty funny. This way. Alright. God, I need to unlock a shortcut soon. I'm assuming after this path. Oh, yeah, this. Have a look. Open. I can go shove this soul into the door. Hello, buddy. Free soul. Stuck to rot for eternity in a dungeon. There's nothing down here but grime, filth, and little frogs. Poor dude. Well, now he shall be eaten by the door spirit. Whatever the hell. I shall soon gain access. Wherever the fuck that brings me, I have no idea. How did I even gain my fire ability? Oh, it was through the door, wasn't it? Possibly, yeah. Yeah, I think I might have unlocked it by going through the door. So yeah, that's kind of interesting. Oh, great. Still no shortcut, so if I fucking die, that's it. I'm kind of buggered. Not long enough yet. But that's okay. Alright. Let's shoot this way. Oh, no. We're fine. Did that work? Or... Hey, I'm... killing mushrooms, okay. Okay. Oh fuck, I fucked up.
No!
Oh my god. Only need 2 shots. I fucking suck. I'm absolutely horrible. Alright. Hello, you little goblin creature. If I can get back those shots, probably. Yeah, that's how I can get them without having to get them. And just hit their shots back into it. Oh, this is this place. Alright. If I go back through, there was that secret door. Maybe it's here? It would make a lot of sense if it was here. Nope. Honestly? Oh no, I have to break a thing down here, don't I? I have to like shoot the special ability to break it to gain access. Okay. Which I still have yet to unlock. So that kind of sucks. Again, though, I'm pretty sure it's through the door. So I just gotta complete this whole dungeon place, and then I'm good. Oh shit, where the fuck did you come from? Whoa! The hell? Oh, he's dead. Oh, for God's sake, I have to level up one more time, and then there's a one shot. Hi buddy, I still can't save you. And I still haven't accessed this. Let's go through the door to heal. And to reset. All the plants and healy things. How many souls I got? 225, not enough. Nearly got an extra health though. Yeah. Okay. I think I'm only gonna stream to like 2 hours. I'm just too tired. And sadly, Triton webinar haven't appeared, so I don't know. I'm like, if I continue streaming, there's really no point. Triton, if you're watching this, I'm sorry for being so tired. I'm so like, yeah. My sleep got all fucky. I wanted to, like, sit here and just stream for hours and play through the game, but nope. Oh, shit. I had no idea this one existed. Oh my god, he did. What the fuck? He started swinging again so quickly. Holy god. Goddamn machine boy. I'll get you. Okay. So that's one more soul I've found. I know how to get it. It's not too hard. I just suck. Ow. Fuck. Guess I'm going in with 1 less health again or something. Guess I'm going in with 2 less health again or something. Fuck's sake. It wasn't this way, was it? It was some other way. Okay, I'm just stupid. And got him. There we go. Let's go get the life thing first. So I'm not so fucking low. I have some buffer room. Okay, fire space, don't follow me here, you'll die. Please let's die. Shit. fuck, I fell into that. Fuck, I hate that so much! God damn it. Son of a bitch! Really, there's no point in using the Thunder Hammer yet, because I can't one-shot shit. It's like purely a downgrade. Kind of. Not really, but kind of. I think it'll be a lot better if I had, if I could one-shot, like, the spiders and shit. And if I could just two-shot those dudes, it would be so much better. But instead, like, yeah, just, I ain't high enough level. That shouldn't have been hard, I was just sucking ass. The Lord of Doors is losing the plot in their old age. How could they have let our doors malfunction like this? Pretty sure they abandoned you on purpose. For whatever reason. Boop. Okay, now that's done. Only two more to go. Don't quite know where the other two are, but it's okay. I'll find them somewhere, hopefully. What the fuck does this lead? Never been to Dragon Ball. This is just this. Okay, that was not famous. Yeah, what the fuck? Oh my god, there was a shortcut this whole time? God damn it. Oh well. It's okay. What about through here? Oh fuck! Okay, I can go back this way. This just leads to a soul, which I've already got. I should probably break these boxes. I don't think I've been over here yet. I've already done this puzzle, but I... HP. Oh fucking hell, Jesus, oh my god. Oh, it's jumped at me. Well, that wasn't expected. Hey. Luckily I got a really nice shortcut. So that's nice. Is this the first? Let me check. Wow. Okay, I've lost 1,000 frames. Fucking hell. But, those are probably times where I was alt-tab doing things. It's a very small percentage of recording this game. Ow. I was hoping I'd lost none. That guy I always fucking have the attack. Why? Yeah, the issue is, this thing can only hit twice, right? And because of that, if any enemies are more than two hit, or if I miss a hit, like, I'm taking damage, I'm fucked. So, yeah. I really need to deal- oh, I have- I really need to deal more damage. Yeah, yeah, this leads over here, which then leads up. Which then leads all the way over here. Is there any way to drop down to the right? Nope. This is this whole sort of place. Oh, yeah, yeah, it opened up. What the fuck is that place in the bottom left? I really want to know. It's got a bunch of stuff I haven't done, and like a shrine and shit. The hell? How come I haven't done any of that? Okay, there's a life seed. Oh. Okay, yeah, sure, I'll pray. Vitality, vitality. No! Okay, now both of them are one away. The ancient shrine offers you a shard from a magic crystal. You now have three shards. One more raise your magic capacity. Okay. Hello? Oh, for God's sake. Wait, so where am I supposed to go? Oh, I can just drop down. Oh, I'm stupid. Okay. Ow, I'm dead. Fuck. Death. Man, I'm just doing stupid die. Alright. That's a possible technique to use it better. Ow. Okay, and I'm back here. Fucking hell. Right, it just insta-kills him. So how exactly would I go about getting off? Oh, I can use that. Why didn't I do this before? I'm pretty sure I have. Yeah, no, I've already done this. This is just all reset. Yeah. So I've already done this. I'm glad I checked here, though. Yeah, okay. Looks like I got that magical shard. Too magical. Honestly. Hi, guys. How's the marshmallow going? Do you have anything new to say? Heart parts are open to you, but please be careful. She does not control those things within her which are corrupted. Okay. And this is just like... I don't even know what the fuck that is. It's got truths eye on its forehead. Bit odd. Alright. This is not the way to go. I still have a key, by the way. What the fuck? Must be a door I missed or something because of my sleepiness. My undying tiredness. Alright, this is the door. Which leads to here, which then leads to where? Here, which is... here. Okay. Interesting. Yeah, it's nothing. Sadly. Fuck off, buddy. Nope, you ain't getting me. Okay, through here we go. And hopefully... place has what I'm looking for. Which is a locked door. It should. Stupid heavy attack. No, luckily not. It's first. Does this just always lead to the same place? Yeah, it does. Well, that's like half annoying. What, there's no fucking way. Oh, there is a way to get up there. But you know, I can go up there and get that soul orb. Why not? Yeah, it's pretty easy. You just, like, fall down here. And you run along and you grab it. There we go. 400 souls. I think I need 600 to upgrade. No, I need 1,000 to upgrade my fucking strength, or 1,000 to upgrade my ranged. Either one, I kind of want to do. See, the strength would be really nice, because then I could two-shot to one-shot a lot of shit. But if I got it on my bow, my magic, then I can fire super rapidly, and they do way more damage, so I can start, hopefully, like, one-shotting shit with my bow. Which would be really, really nice. Oh well. I shan't decide now. I'll do it later. Bugger off, Mr. Long-Armed Man. Yeah, this just leads back to here. God damn it. This is where I got the key, right? And there's no place for it. I can't find where to go. Maybe it's this way? Oh, actually, yeah, it might be over here. Oh no, this is where I went from. This is where I can come from. Alright, there's a soul down there. Here. Really only leads to down here. Which has a bunch of fun. Okay, interesting. There's like nothing. This leads to the frog people's domain, which I can't go into yet. Oh shit! Really? This is the place? What? I had no idea. Buddy. The passages out of the dungeon are sealed, and the door back to the office is somehow, has also somehow been sealed. We're trapped in here. Yikes. And now he goes into a door. Only one more left, and then we unlock our new ability. I then have so much shit unlocked, like a fucking ridiculous amount all over the world. And then I'll have to come back here and then go after the Frog King, kill him, then probably search over the whole world again for any extra secrets. Maybe I'll learn something from killing him. Probably not, though. And then I go fight the final dude, unlock the final ability, go over the whole map again, unlock all the secrets, kill him, and then do Death's Door, whatever the fuck's up there. Well, lots of shit. Oh, nice, a life seed. And these gates are open. okay, that's what these were. So I have no idea where the last soul is. I can't even begin to wander. God, I'm so lost without trying. Something. Oh yeah, what the fuck? Why have I gone this way? This way I wanna go. Yeah. Hello, little forest people. Apparently I lost some frames at some point. How random. Oh, and I got another Discord thing. What the fuck? Okay. I shall stream for another 9 minutes. Bang on 2 hours, and then I shall stop, because I'm tired as fuck. Maybe I shouldn't have streamed today. I wanted to, though. I definitely think it would have been better to have people while I progress through the game. But I'm fine with them. I didn't progress through too much, either. Yes, I could. Yeah, I can go through here instead of taking me back. Whee! Okay. What's through here? It's this place, okay. Which is just a key. And a shortcut, right? The first shortcut. No, this is, right, yeah. Defeating this dude for the first time. Oh, there's a second gate over here. Ew, that's how I get the life seed. Possibly a whole new area? No, okay. But I have another spare life seed, so now I have two. So I need to find a locked gate somewhere, wherever the fuck that might be. Today I'm quite tired and stupid, so I've been missing a lot of shit. Like, very obvious doorways, I'm just like, have I been through there? And then I walk through, I'm like, nope. And it's a whole new place. Wow. I'm not stupid. It'll be somewhere really obvious as well, I'm just too fucking tired to notice it. I'm gonna keep making the tired excuse to stop me. This way, just, yeah, it's just this, and then if I climb up it, it just leads upwards, right? Yeah, no, not interesting. Right, I go. Fuck, so where do I want to go? I can't believe the frog dude is gonna drown me, that bastard. Maybe I want something down here. No, I did not. I love the design of this place, by the way. It's really, really nice. Okay. I've done this, and this just gives you a key. I have a spare key, and I can't fucking use it on anything. Oh my god. Definitely doesn't lead to anywhere I want to be, but I'm still here for some fucking reason. Yeah, nope. Nah, fuck it, I'll do it one last time.
No, but there's no point. There's nothing here.
Did I ever destroy these? Yes, I did. Okay. The most tired person in this world. I just can't find a locked door. If I could just find the fucking door, wherever the hell it is, and I could be done. No, I'm too retarded. I can't find a fucking door. Oh shit, what the fuck is this place? The thing. Hell yeah. Love the fight. Okay, soul. I just took forever to find it. Locked in a grimy dungeon, not the way I wanted to go. Yeah, I know. Doesn't sound too nice. Luckily, I'm not locked in here. And the door is open. Is Sludge Heart gonna be through there or something? That'd be pretty funny. Okay. Tiny Soul should have had a giant frog. It would have fit it so nicely. Oh well. Okay, let's open this door. Be wary, living Reaper. Those little thingies moved. Okay, let's go. Fuck it. Okay. Well, I can't go this way yet, because I don't have the ship for it. It's pretty decent, though. Assuming they regenerate. Yeah. Is this Avarice again? Or is it just a nice chest for once? Nope. Yeah. Okay, it gobbled me up again. The second Avarice. Okay, I'm taking so much damage. I've never seen one of those before. What the fuck is that? Oh my god, it's like a super fucking archer. Jesus. Death. Yeah, okay. I'll finish this, and then I'll stop streaming, because... Forever. Thank you.
a bitch. Oh my god, what the fuck? I've never seen one of those before.
Again, get popped. Oh, it's the big crow dude. I, a gift to a fellow crow to aid you on your quest.
Oh yeah, and then he's gonna give me some power to make those rounds.
Thanks, buddy. Bomb spell acquired. Press number 3 to switch to the bomb spell. Fuck yeah! Oh wow. Well, I don't even get to see what it does. Fuck. Oh jeez. Okay, wow. Use up 2? Wow. That looks damn nice though. Great, so now I've got to travel across the entire map again. Because I'm unlocked a bunch of stuff. Before I do that, let me go. Oh no, I came from up, didn't I? Did I? No. No, I didn't. What's up here? Gotta be something, right? There's a book. There's soul. Hi, Mr. Book. This appears to be a Reaper's abandoned logbook. A concerning seismic event has been recorded in the region surrounding Death's Door. We have been ordered to seal all doors and close all open assignments in the region. There are many Reapers stocked there, but these orders come from way above, so I'm not questioning them. So, yeah. Okay. Same thing as before. Interesting. Happens quite often. That's quite horrible. Many a crow left to die. Hello. You've been all over the place, haven't you? Your doors are everywhere. A little bird told me you even ended up in the big boss's office at one point. What a strange thing. I wonder if someone tampered with your door. Ha ha ha. Oh, you little goblin, you. Right, okay. Hello. Fighting for scraps these days. There's not enough assignments to go around, and only a handful of us Reapers left in service. I've heard whispers. There may be some crows living free outside the commission. Oh, you have a little spirit thing. What is this thing? And why does it just stare at me? So joyful, so carefree, so annoying. Wow. Oh, and you have one too. Hi. These funny little fire spirits appeared out of nowhere. It's caused quite a stir around the office. I've had to file off paperwork due to the infestation. It's great. I think this one likes me. Maybe it does. Hi, welcome to the soul vault. Yes. I want to upgrade one of these. Don't really care for this. Don't really care for this. I think I'll go for the magic one. Just because I really want to get my bow just insanely fucking strong. Like, just to a ridiculous level so early on. Where, like, I can't shoot it, actually. But, yeah, so I can just charge it up and fucking basically one-hit stuff. Okay. So I do want to go back. Unlock all those places. Oh, it's not up here, it's down, isn't it? Yeah, so anyways, I do want to go back, but... I also kind of want to continue. But I'll Also, I'm tired as fuck. Mushroom dungeon. Alright.
Well.
You know, I could do it. I'll leave it here. I have been streaming for. No, I will. Fuck it. I'll go into the mushroom dungeon and I'll break the first thing. I'll say hi to the dude. Mushrooms here. That's why there's two. Hi, buddy. Clever grunt. Little bird, save grunt. Grunt be forever, thank little bird. Little bird, save grunt, yeah. You're welcome, grunt. You're free to, go anywhere you want. So anyways, back to the door, go. So that's all I wanted to do. Now I'm gonna end the stream. My shortest stream yet, I think. It's not as bad as the Friday stream. With the Friday stream, I had nothing to stream. Today, it's just I'm tired. Like, really tired. Hopefully tomorrow I'll be better. Okay, I've alt-tabbed, so that's why you can't hear the music. I'm just checking, because apparently it's added two cards to my inventory. Yes, it has. Okay. So, I'm gonna go. Goodbye. If anyone is watching this VOD, you madman. Why are you watching my VOD, you poor fool? And, yeah, I guess. Goodbye.